man.
Bat, kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy.
Whoa.
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I hate that noise.
What? Two atmosphere?
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Did you see that? Something ri-
Don't bother, Noct.
No, but let us find another way.
Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in. Bull's just... Maybe... I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay.
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking out...
It's worth seeking out.
It came from there. What is it now? Above us!
Look out!
Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark. Be nice to brighten things up here.
Never knew what hit him. Fear! Prompto's here!
Nothing to it.
Wah!
Oh!
The place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally. It's safe, right?
No.
Hey, didn't we already...
Loomis, swing the sword in here.
Just don't hit me.
Can't stop Noct.
What can I say?
Who's...
sorry.
Let's go.
Indeed.
First time through here, right?
Looks it.
Another one.
You're on fire today!
What can I say? They won't know what hit them.
My hero!
Thank you. Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
Ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line.
Oh, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
The Curl requires charge from the batteries in the air. If you see it seated on this bridge, stay back.
Then what if we don't?
We die.
That is one ferocious feline. Wouldn't be the same without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
Hey, Ignis!
We must regroup!
Sure. Okay.
Yep.
You rang? Knocked!
Knocked in trouble, Gladio. On my way.
How are we? Getting by.
Kor was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side. Hate it.
Hey there. Thank you. Till next time.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Could crash right here. Stylish as always.
Keep it moving.
Yep.
How are you today? Bye now!
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily. Please, see to your preparations and proceed when you are ready. I will join you within.
Having a nice morning? Till next time!
Who's guarding my sister?
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city. Thank you.
you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
The hunt is on.
Look what we got here.
Knock! No one is a nice guy! Behind.
I'll back you up, Falcon.
I'm counting on it.
Agnes!
Everyone form up!
Right here, huh?
Fuck her!
Get back! I never miss!
Any problems? I've been wanting your attention.
I'll play it by you.
I'll ever be able to snap the perfect shot.
You got the perfect subject right here.
I don't see anything. Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
See ya!
life's a little easier with Kor around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
Above us!
Got it!
Holding up all right?
I could... this in my sleep.
Pathetic.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worry will only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
Get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing. Ines.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time you are... to an end.
Yeah!
defeated. No! This can't be happening! In the name of Neville Hawk!
Marshal! Gladio!
Pathetic.
Macho, you're up!
Oh, hi there,
no. Opening!
No! Glory! Yeah. To the Empire!
Impressive.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. my crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Mistalik.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Mistalim.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
Just away. Come on, just a quick visit.
Huh?
Ready to rumble, Noct?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Morning.
Sup.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Watch
out! Hey!
Listen, it'll be a new world.
I say eat.
Let's do it.
Yeah! All right! Don't panic! I got you! Don't panic!
Yeah!
Pain, pain, go away. Feels better? Right?
Watch yourself!
I know.
Yeah! Everyone regroup.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Gotcha.
Octo, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Shut up!
Nice one, Pronto. Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening. No more, Mr. Nice Guy!
Hey! The Prince of Pain!
Yep.
Ain't got much life left.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gotcha, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Nice timing, Gladio.
How are we?
Getting by.
Yeah!
Kind of you.
Yeah! Agnes! We must regroup!
Right here!
Uh-huh!
See ya! Yeah!
All better?
Thanks.
Are you paying attention?
What?
This can't be.
Gotcha!
Kind of you.
Seems Pompto's been intoxicated.
Just great.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving.